Usually come here to get food or like go to the bookstore, or sometimes it's just a good place to study between classes. It just tends to be like really quiet, so yeah, it's a lot busier during the school year. There's usually just a lot more going on, like there'll be lots of events or whatever. I mean, it's a little busy right now because of orientation and all that, but
Yeah, it's a lot busier during the school year.
It's so beautiful down there.
What do you do for them there?
I kind of rotate between like here, the library, and like certain cafes that I like. But this would probably be up there in ranking. It feels antique, but it's always very quiet here.